Trillium Health has been awarded its largest state grant ever. The Empire State Supportive Housing Initiative will provide $20 million over the next 40 years. That grant will support 20 housing apartments and support services as part of a program at Union Square. The apartments will serve individuals who are 55 and older and are chronically homeless or chronically homeless with HIV.